When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
All right, but first I gotta figure out.
You go up to the Northwest Lookout. They're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself. There's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course.
You watch yourself.
I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Hey, Ellie.
Yo, chill. Relax. I'm coming.
You know the creek trails?
Not really.
Nope.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take.
Well, that solves that.
I see. Every time. Make something. I'm never missing any conversations with us. Something I never, ever complete. That's okay. That's all right.
Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
No.
Going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry.
Yeah. Stop fucking
be
being
safe.
In my business. Yo, you be
Thanks.
Safe. What's
Yo,
your back?
Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
We get your girlfriend to the stables, please.
Damn. Oh, that's my girlfriend.
Hey, Dina. Can I talk to you? Hey, guys. I'm tapping out.
Come on. How long?
Hey.
Hey.
I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people. And
no, you were drunk. It's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
No, but you know what I love about you?
Now you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah. Ow! What the fuck? Mm. I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken!
Wow.
I hate this kid so much. You want to fuck him up? Yeah, I do.
This feels racist.
You asked for it! You better run, you little shits!
Holy
shit! Get to cover! Go! Go!
Bitch.
Gotcha! We're on the board, suckers! Eat that! Ow!
Fuck.
Damn!
Oh, on that kid!
Dang it! Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny!
Oh, you like that?
Bitch.
Oh, suck it!
Fuck yeah!
I mean, frick, don't tell your mom!
In your face!
I see you! Eat snow! We're winning!
Wow, where is this?
Oh, what a shot! Come on!
Oh, you better hide! Fuck out of here!
Oh no, you got snow in your hair!
Ow! Oh my.
I know where you live, Alex!
Ooh, I know where you live, he says.
Oh, see you!
Shrimps?
Hey!
How's it feel?
No!
Get her!
Help me!
You'll never get away Kato, with this!
Kato, she's pregnant, guys. Chill.
Get off of her, you monsters!
Help me! Alright. Alright, we actually have some work to do.
Aww, man.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep.
Let's go.
Oh, now we can go? Oh, because you want to go now? Alright. You know the rule. Always check around and make sure they ain't any collectibles.
So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice he assigned us together. You're gonna like this route.
Am I? Is it because it's with you?
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Morning. Oh, that's it?
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
So.
Seems like a lot. How's Eric doing?
He's hey, good. Eric.
Wish he'd check his corners more. But for just starting out, he's doing all right.
Good.
Let's do it.
That's a good girl. Who's here?
Thanks.
Come on.
Hey, Shimmer.
Shimmer, shimmer and shine.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you. Open it up. Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
Quick shout out to my fans watching my broadcast. I see you. You a real one. That's how I wake up every morning.
What were you dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me. Come on, this way.
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too?
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not.
Through here.
You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now come on.
Hi. Your boy ain't scared of the dark or anything. I'll take the long way. Thank you very much.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
Stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
No, you are. Wow, beautiful waterfall.
Careful jumping over these.
Really careful.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
And you were in the fucking way, so don't
be. What is that?
Fucking finish.
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on. Hey, eyes on me. Abby, stop looking down.
I can, bro.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Is it?
We made it.
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. Few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know. Maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Dang.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
And me. I want what you want. But not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
Dang.
See you back at the lodge.
Whatever, Owen. Ellie's already breaking rule number one. She has long hair. So.
Fuck it.
Alright. Time to pop out.
I'll give it
on that kite, though.
So. I'll do the whole thing alone.
Alright. You know, I didn't think that I could die, but you know what? I died. And we're back. All right, here we go.
I'll do the whole thing on my own.
First one took, oh yeah. Left or right, left or right. We're going left. Apparently we could die. I forgot that we could die. This time.
Look out. It's just a short hike. You alive?
Square. Cool. Alright, here's where things start getting spicy. Things are a little more alive. Almost all.
That's a lot of them.
That is. Alright. You're just gonna bounce. Let's fuck this shit.
Shoulder.
Jesus, my name is Seth. I'm from San Francisco, trying to get to Jackson 102 Sons. We lost our car, our compass, our guns. We were raided outside of Reno. My wife and my eldest were killed. I've been trying to follow maps, but the snow makes it impossible to hold on to the road for very long. I was hoping to wait up these storms when my boys are starving. I haven't seen so much of the squall in a week. Can't say they didn't worse waste away. We're going to head out. W&W. I heard what sounded like gunshots over there. Cross the bridge. Hopefully we'll find people. Hopefully we'll be kind. Please, if you read this, come find us. I think it's Wednesday. God bless you. Well, they did. Does not help at all.
Come on. This way. Right behind you. Do you miss being with him?
With Jesse?
No. Been together for so long.
Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot.
How come we never talked about this stuff?
I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat.
Yeah, because... There isn't much to talk about.
Yow.
I got the impression that you didn't really like her.
I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
So big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
You can tie Shimmer up here. You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid.
You're stupid. Fucking, I'll shoot you right now. That's why you end up pregnant.
Hey, it's this way.
Oh, is it? Is that so?
What do you think of this view, huh? It's pretty nice.
It's alright.
Yeah, this route has its perks.
Just trying to put the moves on you, bro.
Where do we sign in? Come on.
Don't fall for it. She's having a baby.
Fuck.
Fuck it. Look at that view. That's the last time you're gonna see this view. You said it was that way, you asshole.
Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse? Eugene. Right. Ah, oh, Eugene. Man, he was funny. Oh, yeah. Huh?
Also, you lied, so it wasn't that way, then you said it was that way. Thanks for nothing.
Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff.
Oh, did he?
May we all be that sharp at 73. May we all make it to 73.
For real.
Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower.
Hey, I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
Huh. It's mine. He gave it to me.
Hey, do you have any on you, actually?
Ooh.
Oh, I wish. Eugene always had some on him.
Parts, parts, and more parts. I like.
And there.
Come here.
ending.
Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep. That's where the next lookout is.
That a supermarket?
Yeah. We'll pass that on our way into town.
Ah, there's a ski lodge. That's the one on Tommy and Joel's route.
I've never been skiing.
I can see a storm. Gonna have some good sledding tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Let's get back to the horses.
Alright. Back to the chopper.
Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
Yo.
They're clean. No judgment.
There's it's definitely judgment. Patrol, what the fuck? Know?
We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
I still look nice.
Thank you.
I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Like, living a long life.
You? No way, come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. You know how you're gonna die?
Let me guess. You're gonna kill me?
No. Maybe. Fuck you.
Sorry.
Hey, should we check these houses out?
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
What do you know about this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out this far. We usually catch them on the outer perimeter.
These trailers are neat. Nice little portable home.
You think people really traveled a lot in these things?
Well, wouldn't you?
I mean, if I'd lived pre-outbreak, yeah.
I'd go see the whole country.
Or travel to another country.
Maybe one day we will.
Keep dreaming.
Jesse talked a lot about going to Canada. He said there's these, like, giant waterfalls out there he wanted to see.
Really? He's such a hardcore Jackson guy.
Everybody's got their dream. What are you doing tonight?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. You guys good?
Yeah.
What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
Well, we used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
Oh, no.
I actually really like them, too. What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
That sounds fun.
Yeah. You wanna meet up after?
Okay.
You trying to fuck later? Is that what you trying to do? No, no. I'm the worst.
Ooh, I don't have this one.
Isn't it one of those superhero cards you're all into?
Oh, yeah.
What's Curtis and Viper 2 about?
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
All right, so the young one, Viper, he's a trained ninja. And he's a complete badass.
So how old is he in the first movie?
10.
Wait, how many movies did they make of this?
I think they made 4?
Jeez.
Joel actually saw the last one in the theater. Isn't that crazy?
Yes. Do you think anybody out there is still making movies?
Has to be.
How do you know? I mean, what if they're all just like us? Just surviving day to day.
Well, I write new music, so if someone had a camera.
Merry Christmas.
Wait, hold up. There are original Ellie songs? Why haven't you played any for me?
Well, I don't know.
Come on. Will you play one for me? Tonight?
I'll think about it.
Jeez. Are you racing?
Easy, girl.
Oh, dead animals. Sorry.
What the fuck? Oh, that smell. Looks like infected did this. How many you think it would take to bring down a moose? More than one. Where the hell are they? Let's go find them. More blood. Shit. I hear something's wrong. How the fuck did they get in there? More importantly, how do we get in there? I see a bunch of different tracks. What do you think? Divide and conquer, one at a time. Sounds like a plan.
Okay.
Runner.
So why the fuck is your light on, bro?
Let's see if we can get around to the back of the supermarket. Good idea. Throw, by the way.
Thanks.
For nothing.
The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that
Better get in here.
Yeah, it's a good question. What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol? It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen. You?
Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through.
Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today. This way. More runners. Let's get it. See how it goes.
That'd be all of them.
Looks like it.
Fuck.
We've still gotta get the ones in the supermarket.
No.
Let's keep circling the building. There's gotta be a way in. Coming. All right, go ahead.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks. Look. See? All right. Let's figure out how to get in there. Under here.
Ellie, are you clean?
Yeah.
Just banged up.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool. Anything good back there?
Actually, yeah.
Nice. This way. I'm in. Me too. Should we check for supplies?
Always.
Hey, got some alcohol.
Couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up. See spores in there. Masks on.
Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet.
All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected. Yep. Is this part of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's get to the ground floor.
this game. It's the worst game ever. Worst fucking game in the world. Hey, you know what? I'm just gonna... Fuck. Alright, for real.
These blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl.
Yes, they do.
Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out.
All right.
And then get the fuck out of here.
Yeah.
Speak in my language. From the knees. I'll make you a present. I'll take a present.
That's a nice present.
Careful with that. I'm a pro. We're not done. We got some numbers here. What do you think? Hit the winners first. Let's see. Yeah.
I can't. I got this. I hate starting from the fucking beginning.
Any still moving? Nope.
Cool.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout. We'll take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
You see a way out?
won't budge. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here. Here we go. Yeah. That should hold us. Get over. Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Getting pregnant.
I'll get the door. You been here? Rode by it. Never came inside. All right, let's make sure it's clear. It doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
Well, all right then. What's going on here?
like stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Huh. Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ. Killed 3 soldiers. And 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
That's it. At least from